And I'm sure the Filipino Architect, because you have a very strong, a large group here, the United Architects of the Philippines Dubai Chapter, had a hand in the very nice architecture being seen here in Dubai. So congratulations to all of you.
Father, Senator Pimentel was the author of Republic Act 9266, otherwise known as the Architecture Act of 2004. He is a Filipino politician and lawyer, currently serving as a Senator of the Philippines. He was the 20th Senate President of the Philippines from 2016 to 2018. Global Filipino Architects, please put your hands together as we welcome him to the UAP Dubai stage. Honorable Senator Aquilino Martin de la Liana Koko Pimentel III.
Hello. Does it work? Is it working? Okay na. Okay na. Anong name mo?
That's your name? My name is Architect Mike.
Architect Mike. Daging salamat. Thank you for that.
You're welcome.
Wonderful explanation. Introduction. Sorry. Medyo meron pa tayong euphoria of last night's successful Philippine night. Palakpakan po natin. Ang punong abala noon ay andito yata si andito si DTI Secretary Ramon Lopez. Palakpakan natin. We have DPWH Secretary Oging Mercado. Si Tof ba yun? Congressman Tof de Venecia, Congressman Wes Gatchalian. And then si Architect Royal, palakpakan natin our Bangkota pavilion. First time ko rin po nakita kasi actually this is my first time in Dubai. So thank you for inviting me. Ang gusto ko lang sabihin sa inyo, hanga kami sa inyo. I could see the architecture of the Dubai. It's world class, futuristic, edge of the frontier type of architecture, and I'm sure the Filipino Architect, because you have a very strong, a large group here, the United Architects of the Philippines Dubai Chapter, had a hand in the very nice architecture being seen here in Dubai. So congratulations to all of you. Andyan si DPWH Secretary. So, we have to, yung ating public works infrastructure will have to be updated. But not only in specs, yung tibay, kasi yung audit, you know, Yolanda, audit, strength, typhoons, ano na eh, common na eh. But also in design, form, the look, the architecture. Tama ba, Secretary? I mean, that's one way of looking at it. So, tibay, the resiliency tibay, plus the looks. It must capture kami ni Congressman Toff. Si Senator Pacquiao is my co-author in the Senate. We have this creatives bill, okay? Baka hindi nyo alam. Mga artista din pala kayo. Hindi nyo alam. Hindi ko rin actually alam eh, until I work on that bill. Eh. We are lumping you together. With all those stage performers last night, sila, okay? Ganun pala kayo, architect. Even those who make apps sa computer, kasama pala ninyo yung mga yun. SP Soto, who composes songs, kasama din niyo sila. You will be lumped together in a subsector of our industry to be called as the creatives industry. Creatives pa tayo. Mayroon kayong product eh. Product of the mind. So, yun po yun. Ang sabi ko sa sponsorship speech ko ron, this is the sector of our industry. Siguro si Toff will talk more about this para hindi ako masyadong mag-monopolize sa time ninyo. So, this is the sector of the industry which proved to be resilient even during the pandemic. Okay? Meron din tinamaan na kasama niyo, pero as a whole, if you look at the figures of that industry, creatives industry that we're putting up together, you have proven to be resilient. It even progressed in spite of the pandemic. Kaya sabi ko nga sa sponsorship speech ko, hindi ba dapat tumaya na ang bansa sa creatives industry? Kasama po kayo ron. And the mechanism, siguro si Toph na will mention, meron tayong bubuin na, doon, sa ilalim ni Boss Secretary Lopez, Creatives Industry Development Council under the DTI para mag-concentrate and then tulong-tulong. Kasama niyo yung mga actors din, ha? Mga even yung mga artista, mga gano'n. So, without you knowing that, so, or realizing that, talagang doon kayo sa sector. So, I hope that, you know, through our architecture, we can also capture Philippine history, Philippine culture, ganun yun eh. Na isang look, I don't know, si Royal will correct me if I'm wrong, basta yun ang aking iniisip na the look, one look, totality, shape, feel, imagery reminds you of Philippines, Philippine culture, Philippine history. Wala akong naiisip pa kayo yun kasi kayo nga creatives eh. kayo mag-iisip nun. And then at the same time, siyempre, we are looking forward to sustainable cities, modern cities. So, what is that design, the look, the architectural plan, which makes the building naturally greener, more green? Yeah? I mean, the airflow, itong pandemic ngayon, talks about ventilation, which we can help through architecture. So, mabigat po ang challenge sa inyong profession, sa inyong subsector, because the Philippines, when this law passes, is finally placing its bets on the creatives industry. Okay, so, buhayin natin ang ating bansa through your effort. I hope my children and my grandchildren will enter the 9 creatives domains which we will recognize. Kasama po yung inyong sector doon at yung iba pa. Pati software development, nandun po yun. So, I wish you all the best. Palakasin ninyo yung inyong grupo. We are very glad that you're solid here in Dubai. Keep that solidarity, yung being cooperative with each other. At siguro, pasalamat din tayo sa inyong mga hosts kasi I think you look happy. You look happy. Lahat ng kausap ko rin, in-interview ko yung mga kahapon eh. I mean, I think you're happy here in the United Arab Emirates and in Dubai. Kaya I brought a copy of the Senate resolution. Balita nyo na lang sa mga kaibigan ninyo na mga Emirati. This is a resolution expressing profound appreciation to His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed Al Nahyan, the Crown Prince of Abu Dhabi and Deputy Supreme Commander of the Armed Forces of the United Arab Emirates, for his gestures of compassion, concern, friendship, solidarity, and support toward the Filipino people in times of natural disasters and during the course of the COVID-19 pandemic. Enumerated dito lahat ng tulong nila. Taal Volcano, Yolanda, typhoons, pandemic. Andito lahat po sa Senate resolution po na ito. So, kung ganun sila kabait sa ating bansa, I'm sure mabait din ang host natin dito po sa inyo mga Filipinos dito. So, pasalamat po tayo and just keep on telling us how good they have been to you so that magpakita rin yung bansa natin ng appreciation din natin sa goodness nila po sa ating mga kapwa Pilipino who are here. So, okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, congratulations. Maintain solidarity. Okay. So, magkaisa po tayo. Andun lang naman kami sa Pilipinas. Just tell us, give us information what you want us to do for you, for your profession, for you, and for the country. Ito na lang, last word na lang. UAE, I think, is a good model to look at for future course of development. So, advantage po kayo. Nandito kayo. So, kayo ang aming, kung pwede lang, ha, kami mga policy makers, legislators, can you be our eyes and ears and our kokote? You tell us what are the latest trends, how they do it here. Maybe we can do it. Hindi man automatic we can do it in the Philippines, but maybe we can do it in the Philippines. So, ano lang yan. Okay, so congratulations once again to the UAP in Dubai. Maraming salamat po.